calculating the value of V first. So V is equal to Vmax multiplication this value by